Hi, I'm Michael, and I'm a caffeine addict. Not as bad as it sounds. I mean, caffeine, it's not much of a drug, is it?